What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Thank you.
entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do. Space to work. Done enough.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do it.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Just watch.
You cut the sails loose. Come out.
not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just met a huge Skylander. Our ship's lodged on this bridge. Sure I can't help?
I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
You realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Grace me, Father. It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Hold on!
I will free us!
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
Hit that brick!
Focus on the battle!
Ah!
gotta go!
You saw.
There's no time! Look!
Leaving this realm.